Hello guys again and welcome back to another unboxing, reviewing and testing. And today I have this handheld, efficient, cordless, wet and dry 4-in-1 vacuum cleaner from Lacidol with a strong suction power. Well, let's open to see what we have inside and find out more about this product, how we can use it and test of course the suction power. Inside we're gonna find out the manual. If you want to read it, is your choice, but stay with me, you're gonna find out all about this product. And there are all the accessories included at the box. I like when a product has many accessories. Let's start and see one by one. We've got the Grevis Dual, definitely that it can fit in any tight area and clean all the dust. I like that. Next, we've got the 2-in-1 upholstery tool. It is 2-in-1 because with a push of this, you've got at the front this brass, and you can clean the sensitive areas and just press again this button, goes back, and you can use this at the front on a tight areas. Beautiful. Then we've got this telescopic tube with a press of a button. It goes from 44 centimeter to 68 centimeter maximum. You can see here you can adjust in the position you want. It locks. Nice, I like it. Adjust the high and just work with this vacuum cleaner. Next, we've got the water tank, maximum 220 ml. Just remove that. Fill up with water here, because this vacuum, it is and for a wet cleaning. And here we've got the water tank open close button. And of course, pre-install it, we've got the mop pad. Just remove that and you can clean it at your washing machine. And we've got another one. I like it, it's very soft. It feels very well at my fingers. And of course, you can install it again. We can see these tiny holes, it is for the water extraction. And of course, I will test it, see how it can clean any dirt from the floor. And then we've got this motorized floor nozzle. We can see it is adjustable, left and right, up and down. We've got these wheels. They've got rubber around, definitely they will protect very well your precious floor if that is a wood floor. Nice. We've got the connections. Here inside we've got two metal pins. They've got in contact here. And then you can connect your vacuum cleaner. And that's how you can give power to the motor. We've got the brushless motor. There is a motor inside. Wheels at the front. We've got this soft brass around. You can lock and lock with this button and remove if you want this brass, and you can clean it. You can wash it, it is your choice. And you can clean inside, of course, here. Inside here we've got the motor, the brushless motor, gives power to this brush and start rotating. And it is very easy to install, press and lock. Nice, I like it. Can't wait to test this vacuum cleaner. And here we've got the wall mount. You can mount it at the wall. goes here, just slide, and it will lock the vacuum and it will stay at the wall. Nice. And of course we've got the power adapter and charger. It is 27 volt output, 0.5 amp, 13.5 watt power consumption. And because you need to charge your battery. The battery, it is 22.2 volt, 2600 milliamp hours, lithium battery. And it goes here. Just press and it locks. And there is and the vacuum cleaner. Oh, I forgot, and we've got the screws for mounting the base at the wall. Nice, I like it. Feels very well to my hand. And inside here we've got the brushless motor. It offers a strong suction power of up to 20 kPa. Two modes can be freely switched to meet your different cleaning needs. To start the vacuum, just press the trigger. And from here we can see we've got four LEDs. It can show you the battery capacity, and with a touch of your finger it can go to the second strongest suction power. And again, press once, it can go in the first mode. Press again the trigger and it will stop the vacuum. I like this touch button that you can change the suction power from the first to the second mode. And of course here we've got the input to charge your battery. Very easy. Charging time, it is from 5 to 6 hours. To remove this container with the motor, just press this button. Here we've got the brushless motor, we can see the connections. And here. And of course, to clean it is very easy. Just press this button. We've got rubber around, prevent any dust come out. All the dust, it will stay at the container. We can see lock and lock here. Just rotate this, remove the motor, rubber around at the motor, and again prevent any dust go out, and at the motor. Of course, here we've got a HEPA filter. It has a three-layer efficient filter system, Cyclone technology, in combination with a high density filter of the wireless vacuum cleaner, cleans up to 99.99% of the dust and particles and prevents secondary air pollution at your home, with a large 500 ml dust container. And of course you can clean in this filter. And by just pressing here, you can remove and that. And you can clean and that. Everything is washable, don't worry about that. It is very easy to clean. And again, you need to find the right position and install again, just press, install and the filter. Then we've got the motor, just press, rotate and lock. And at the front, just press here and it will lock. It is a very fast process to clean your container. And again, here we've got the connections, two metal contact pins. It comes in contact with this telescopic tube, give power to the motor. Beautiful. Press and lock. And it is very easy to use with one hand. Nice, I like it. Now let's install that here. Pressing the button, we can see it rotates. It has four LEDs at the front. Definitely it can illuminate very well the area where you are cleaning. Nice. And off. Well, let's move on and clean my space. Okay, now I've got some ordinary stuff at the floor from my kitchen. Things that we've got at the home. Rice, lentils, cornflakes and more. And sugar. Well, let's start. Find out the suction power. First speed. Second speed. You see, we can adjust it, swivel it, left and right. Wow, nice job. Clean it. As new. So clean. I like it. And it can go anywhere. Under your bed, your couch, at any corner. Okay, now let's test and add this thick carpet. Same stuff at the floor. First speed. Second. Wow, and without a problem, it can clean this thick carpet very well. Nothing will miss from this vacuum. Great job, amazing, I like it. Now, after cleaning so many things at the floor, I think it's time to empty the container. You know the process, it's very easy. Press this button here. If you want, you can remove the telescopic tube. Press this button here. Wow, so many stuff on the floor. Definitely is doing a great job. I like it. You can blow some air and clean the container if you want. You can wash it. It is on you how you want to clean your container. Nice. Okay, clean it as new. Press and lock. Connect that here. And now I think it's time to try and wet clean. We need this container with this mop. Fill up with water. We've got 220 ml capacity. Okay, seal it very well. Turn on from here. It says close and open. And then we can adjust that at this position, just press, and that was all. It is very tight, and start cleaning any stains from the floor. Now I've got some stains on the floor. Oh my god, they look so hard, stains. And some stuff, lentils, rice, cornflakes, sugar and more. Well, let's start. Vacuum and mopping together. And we can see the floor, it is wet. Second speed. Wow, it is so clean right now. You can see it is wet, no dirt, stains were removed, and everything was on the floor are away now. It is clean. Now let's pull that and remove. Remove the mop, and we can see so much dirt. Definitely is doing a good job. Thumbs up. And of course, with so many accessories at the box, you can use these accessories, but if you want, remove that, remove the telescopic tube and use it only with this. Clean your couch. Your sofa, whatever you want. You can use, if you want, and this for tight areas. Nice. And if you want, you can use it with a telescopic tube. You can install that here, if you want to have more extension. It goes more, it is your choice, maybe at the corners of your home. You need to have more length to reach on the tight areas. And you can use that. You can connect it directly without the telescopic tube, it is your choice if you want. It has a gap here and it locks. And again, you can use it. If you want, you can use the brass. Maybe you to clean your car, yeah, why not? It is portable, it has battery. You can have it with you and clean your car whenever you want. Well guys, it doesn't matter in which way you want to use this 4-in-1 vacuum cleaner. Definitely is doing an amazing job. vacuum all your area at your home, maybe at your car, at your store, wherever you want. You can have it with you at your second home for the summer vacation. Yeah, why not? Vacuum, mopping, and all the time you will have a clean home, free dust, free stains at the floor. Well guys, if you want to buy this amazing product, you can check down below to the description. There is a link, just click it and find more information and where you can buy it. For me, thumbs up, I'm using this product now for about 3 to 4 days. I'm cleaning my home and without problem, it's doing a good job. The battery, it can last about 30 minutes of daily cleaning in a standard mode with the 6 kPa suction power, and in the max mode with a 20 kPa provides about 15 minutes of deep cleaning. Definitely it is enough to clean your home. Use it on a low suction power, and in this low mode is doing a great job cleaning everything. Use the max suction power in areas with many dust. Well guys, that was all about. Thank you again for watching. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. It takes only 1 second. Press the subscribe button and done. Share this video. You never know who may need it. And hit the notification bell because more videos in the future are coming and you don't want to miss it. Have a nice and lovely day. Bye bye.